5 plus 1 by 3 is equal to 1 by 3 plus 2 by 5. Which property is involved in this? Commutative property. Under addition. Next one. 5 by 2 into 3 by 7 is equal to 15 by 14. The two rational numbers when multiplied, again you are getting a rational number. Which property is this? Closure property under multiplication. Next, 7a plus minus 7a is equal to 0. Which property? Additive inverse. X into 1 by x. A number multiplied with its reciprocal is equal to 1. Which property it is? Multiplicative inverse. 2 into x plus 2 into 6 is equal to 2 into x plus 6. Which property? Distributive property. The next question, write the additive and multiplicative inverses of the following. First one is minus 3 by 5. What I told you, to find the additive inverse, we change the sign. So minus 3 by 5 will become 3 by 5 plus 3 by 5. And for multiplicative inverse, we have to reciprocate it. So the answer will be minus 5 by 3. Additive inverse is plus 3 by 5. Multiplicative inverse is minus 5 by 3. Additive inverse of 1 is minus 1. Additive inverse of 1 is minus 1. And multiplicative inverse of 1 is 1 by 1 is nothing but